Nathan Ibanez killed his mother after years of abuse. Two other kids helped clean up the crime scene. Eric Jensen got life in prison without parole, while Brett Baker got to the DA first and was let off on his prior crimes and this one. The juvenile justice system is broken. Find out more at www.realjuvenilejustice.com.